catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Got my Amazon packages. Came and sprayed them down. Well, yesterday. Before I even put my pants on. Yeah, I can see right into these. Let me show you. So some of y'all might be like, I know some of y'all ain't interested, whatever. You hear that noise? That's the heat coming on. Yeah. Some of y'all may not be interested, but whatever. I'm excited about this shit. So these are the new ones that I just got. These are the ones that came with it, you know. It's all trial and error. You learn, you know, and shit. So these are the ones, they come separate like that. As opposed, you know, so it's hard to get in to here. As opposed to this now, it's, you see the difference? Oh, sorry. This is the difference. So here, it's open. It's easier access than this. Yeah. Yeah! I'm excited. So then, yeah, so this, I think I'm gonna, I could put this back in. Yeah, I'm really enjoying working with the resin, the wood. Okay, so far and all the things that I've been doing, at the top of my list is, you know, doing beading. Then the second thing was, it's neck and neck, working with the resin and working with the moldable glue. I'm kind of enjoying this. I haven't, yeah, but anyway. Yeah, so I'm excited about this. I'm gonna work with this today. I think I'm gonna need to cut this some way, because it can't hold. I mean, well, if I put something here and cure it, I could just put it in that way. What I'm doing right now, I think you can hear me. I'm curing the jewelry. Hopefully it's coming out correctly. So that's what I'm doing. I'm curing it. And so we shall see what happens. You don't have to get a pink. You have to get pink, yo. Because I'm a girl. Said I'm gonna relax, I start doing something else. Now it's really time to relax for the rest of the Sunday. I'm supposed to film with my sister, but I don't think that's happening today. All right, man. 6:16. Okay. See y'all tomorrow. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Monday. It's a light mist out here, which is annoying, like rain or nah. I gotta change this battery. Okay. Garbage was supposed to go out last night. I mean, that shit is recycled. I put it out Wednesday night, but there was nothing in it. The bins aren't full. I'm glad I put some of those boxes in plastic. I know it's gonna rain, and when, you know, cardboard gets wet, it gets heavier, and then sometimes it gets mushy. That's weird, right? It gets mushy. For those who handle garbage, you would understand. If you understand, should understand what the heck I'm saying. What's this? Thank you for reaching out. Yes, you returned. Okay. Looks like your doctor certification is set to expire. You can begin the renewal.
Hope you had a great weekend. I had a good weekend. Productive. It was busy. Little, you know, doctor's appointments. Well, dentist and doctor's appointment. So, a lot of traveling back and forth. But it was busy. But productive. It went by quickly. This week, it's not gonna be as, or hopefully it's, you know, I think the weekend was more stressed. The dentist appointment was the most stressful because of, you know, not expecting what had happened to happen. It was just like, and you know, a process which I thought would be hopefully done this week is an extra. So Wednesday, you know, I've been doing the mouthwash. I think it's so disgusting. It's funny, the lady told me it was the assistant, it wasn't the doctor. She told me, go ahead, run it, bitch, run it, bitch, run the light. Yeah, it's a taxi. Go ahead, that ain't your car. This isn't, well, some of the taxi drivers, it's their vehicle, but they got money to waste. I don't, do you run this light to go sit at another one? So she said, I take it, you know, the last thing before I go to bed, you know, that's what I rinse with it and have nothing after that. But then you look on the instructions, because you know you get, sorry, something on the screen is bothering me. You get your instructions on any prescription, and on the prescription, it said twice a day. So that's, you know, people usually supposed to brush their teeth at least twice a day, morning and night. So I'm like, I'm following what the instructions say. And it says twice a day, I'm doing it twice a day, because when I go back on Wednesday, I don't want this doctor telling me, oh, my gum is still inflamed. The devil. It's been holding up because they also said, oh, this might come off. Me, I'm being ever so gentle. I wasn't using the water pick when, you know, before I went to do this, but now, you know, I was just brushing that because I was afraid what the water pick would do, or, you know, but I've been doing it because, honey, save my teeth. Most of the snow now is off the ground. Yay. Little patches of dirt piles. They ain't snow, it's dirt piles. Day, steady workflow. Mondays and Tuesdays go quickly. They went by quick. I gotta cook my mother make curry goat. I had to ask her to put some aside, so I have that. All I gotta do is make some rice. 47 degrees, and they say so. The temperature's gonna really drop like tomorrow. Yeah, I hope you are. Where you going? You don't even have a green light, you pups! You fuck. No, you don't. Where that? Listen. I hope y'all. It was an announcement, you know, what I was doing with my sis, doing the movie reviews. I hope y'all check them out. I've put out two. If you haven't, you don't know who Tara is. Miss PTV. Miss PTV. Miss P. y'all ain't found her, y'all make sure, you know, y'all check out the reviews, and the link is always gonna be in the description. I'm excited to be talking about three films later. I am ready. So I hope y'all enjoying that. Remember, you know, I didn't put it in the video, but just remember, always know that there are always going to be spoilers. So if you didn't see it, don't watch it until you see it. Or maybe you don't want to watch it and you just want to hear about it. Yeah, watch it. Yeah, and you know, drop some suggestions for us on those reviews for things that you may want us to watch and talk about. So I'm headed in, shower, eat, then. Carico. Good morning. Happy Tuesday. What the fuck? Oh, I'm like, what the hell is that? I forgot. That's ice. I'm like, oh shit, I'm scraping up my car. Oh God, I forgot. That's like ice there. I'm like, what the hell? It's cold. Well, in the garage, it was 50 degrees. Oh, it just went under 49. It's gonna register itself. It just went down 49. Alexa says 20 something degrees. This light gonna change. Can I get it? Ooh, yellow.
Yeah. Coming in. Yeah. Flex. I just wanna win. Yeah. LA BB, who we running with? Yeah.
What's going on, party people? It's cold. Start this car. It is 4:07. Yo, this is the thing I don't like about curry. I bathed. I showered last morning. Why I have like a little bit of my fingers like a little curry. Yes, I was sucking on the bone. Whatever. That curry was good. Curry goat. Curry chicken my favorite. Yo, anytime I could, you know, curry goat. Yes, I'm clipping my nails. Productive day. Tomorrow, oh Lord, dentist. Pray my strength, yo. It says to rinse out twice a day with them. I'm gonna rinse all day today. Shit, get the swelling down. I didn't feel it was swollen, so I was like, I can't tell the difference. I don't know. But it is what it is, right? I'm about to make a run to Wegmans. Chips is my downfall, yes. Because when I'm, you know, I got the munchies, you know. Sometimes you want something sweet, sometimes you want something salty, sometimes you want a mixture of both. Now, my favorite chips is Doritos. And this original. I don't know. I gotta be in the mood for the ranch one. I don't know. I just think they don't put enough of the ranch stuff on it. I'll be looking at the chips. I'm like, cause the ranch looks like it's like blue. I said blue. Yeah, it's like a bluish and white. I don't know, something like, you know, you've seen the ranch chip. I'll be licking off the ranch. There's not enough ranch. I lick off the ranch and I eat the chip. Whatever. There's not enough ranch. It's not on both sides like the regular. But now when I went to Wegmans the other day, because like if I see something, I buy one, because I'm like, if I don't like it, I'm gonna be mad. You know, sometimes I force myself to eat it because I'm like, I ain't wasting my money. But like if it stay too long in the house, you know I don't like it. So I saw these Doritos and I can't remember the name of it. Thank you. So I went back. Where I park? In aisle C. Okay. I went back. They're on sale. $2.99. I was like, yep, going back. Because of limited time. They probably maybe have that at Target. But I'm at the Target in a minute. For shit, limited. Thank you.
It's Wednesday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:12 a.m.
My appointment is 11.
Good morning, Samantha.
Thank you. My appointment is at 11 o'clock. 11 o'clock. So, I had to get up and mop the bathroom. My toilet decided to throw up this morning. Shit, I hate that, man. 3 o'clock this morning, but I can't be mad because I used it the night before and I said to myself, I think I used too much toilet tissue, but it flushed all right. My toilet said, all right, bitch, you ain't gonna burp me. I got to use the bathroom. 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm still a little high. Used the bathroom, flushed it, turn around. I saw the toilet rising. I was like the devil. I don't know if it happens to you if when your toilet overflow, have you, you know, you experience that? You're like, no. And it keeps coming. And it's like, you got to catch it quick before you put the plunger in. Because if there's a lot of water and you put the plunger in, the water just, oh, son of a bitch.
So it's 9:10. My appointment's 11 o'clock. I'm, you know, I don't like rushing. So I'm just going to take my time and enjoy the ride. I just wrote that. Anyway, guys, happy hump day. Hope you're having a great week. Yeah, boy. Ooh, the music about to come on. Yeah, I saw it. The music about to come on. Stop it. Hope you're having a great week so far. Yeah. Let's get on the road. I'm leaving early, too, because, like, I just start to calm myself. Because I'm just praying that they can do the impression. I've been using the mouthwash as directed. So, I'm just praying for good news. Let's go. My appointment is at 11. I'm like, yeah, because I guess it'll take my time. Didn't want to be stressed coming here. I guess chill. Plus, I have something I have to edit so I can sit here and do that. So, yeah. What I don't want, the battery goes quick on. I mean, it's not going, but you just see a little bit going in. Like, damn, I haven't even recorded. I mean, it's an action camera, so I mean, yeah, it is what it is. I mean, no, I love it regardless. You could use it for anything, but yeah, I don't know. The battery, I mean, you could always buy, I could always buy extra batteries, but it's not that serious because
it's not necessary.
I mean, like, if I was in, like, an adventurer and, like, and I was climbing mountains and all that shit, I'd have other batteries because, you know, yeah.
She can't get in. I'm mad early. They ain't even open up yet. I haven't realized that. But it's 10 o'clock. What time they freaking? She's trying to open the door. She having problems. Ooh, ooh.
So I'm real early. I made a mistake. It's all good. I still have work to do. My appointment's at 11:50, 12 o'clock. So I'm like, all right, here's your other patients. All right, whatever. So back to work. How long I have to wait to get the actual thing done?
2 weeks.
Oh God, so I have to keep chewing on the side of my mouth for 2 weeks again? It's been like this for how many months? I can't chew on, can't chew properly.
But you're almost there. Almost there, don't worry. Okay.
Okay. 2 weeks. Motherfucker. Yep. Oh my God. And then the thing is, I have this tooth to do, so sometimes I'm noticing that it's sweet things that when it touches the nerve, I'm like, oh, because that there's a filling on here, but it's the same problem I have on here. It's the same problem. The back, your back teeth are, oh God, the body is amazing, but it's like, on this other hand, it's like, what the fuck? Why did you make it so tight back here that you can't fit? Yeah. So I'm a little bit annoyed. I thought I was just gonna do the fucking impression. They're gonna take off the temporary or whatever the hell is in there. She's gonna do some more because she gotta numb me. Fuck. She has to numb me because she said she's gonna put a thread in my tooth. What the fuck? I haven't eaten anything, so I'm gonna have to go to it. There's gonna be a lot of. Oh, sorry. I am so over this, man. She can't get the temporary thing they put on. She's having a hard time getting it off because she put a thing on it, some cement, but it really held. I'm so over this, shit. Look at my mouth, man. It's all fuck. Got the impression and I can't open my mouth watching YouTube while I wait.
It's not my fault. You've been lying, saying that I took away your peace. Drowning by yourself, now you wanna blame me. Like you have no options. I ain't take your options. Nah, I'm not the problem. Man, that's
I wanna go home. What the fuck? This is crazy. Yo, you see how long I've been here? It is 2 o'clock. What the fuck? This is the second time. It's more work. Oh God, I'm over this. I am so over this. I am so over this shit. It's now 2:32, about to head back to Brooklyn. So I'll be back here in 2 weeks to put on the, yeah. She cut again, what she thought was gonna, my appointment was 11:50, it's 2:32. That's how long I was there. She couldn't get off the temporary they put on there because she'd use the permanent glue. Usually, she's like, you know, no problem. But she's like, oh, I would not want to come. So she had to drill and then break it. Oh, God. It just took forever. Dentists are amazing, but this shit is just fucking annoying. Because what they doing with my barely no teeth? Teeth back there? It's amazing. Thank you. We'll be right back.
I managed to eat some eggs, just keeping it soft, keeping it, yeah. Chewing on one side of your mouth, it takes longer to eat. Annoying. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. It is Wednesday, happy hump day. Whenever you see, no, bro, you're gonna see this on Friday. Happy Friday. I hope you have an awesome weekend. Yeah, this is the Novocaine. They had to numb me, so my mouth may look a little funny. Whatever. Anyway, guys, y'all are amazing. Thank y'all for coming by and watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know down in the comments what you enjoyed, and I will see y'all on Monday.